Hello friends, today we are going to conduct the first practical of TY BSc Physical Chemistry, that is the chemical kinetics, in which we are proceed the first practical, that is hydrolysis of ester. Friends, before going to start the experiment, I would like to explain how many chemicals we are used for this experiment. First of all, we use the NaOH, that is the 0.5 normal NaOH. Then we use the hydrochloric acid, 0.5 normal hydrochloric acid. I just corrected here, we use the 0.1 normal NaOH. Then methyl acetate, because we want to find out the rate constant of the methyl acetate. For the same titration, we use the phenolphthalein indicator. And this titration is time based, therefore we use the stopwatch. And as you know that, because you are the TY basic class, therefore we need the conical flask, then cylinder, then pipette. And here is the two stopper bottle I have used, and both the bottle I have kept in the water bath for at least 10 to 15 minutes for to attain the room temperature. In this bottle I have take 100 ml 0.5 normal HCl. In this bottle I have take 5 ml methyl acetate. So friends, before going to start the experiment, you should fill up the burette with 0.1 normal NaOH and adjust this burette up to the zero level. Okay, in this way. And adjust the meniscus with that particular line. Remove the air bubble from the burette. Okay, this burette I have already filled with the NaOH. Now in this conical flask I have ready with the cold water and phenolphthalein indicator, two drops of phenolphthalein indicators. How to add this indicator? We have to add in this way. In second conical flask I have added 2 to 3 drops of phenolphthalein indicator. Now friends, when both the liquid attain the room temperature, I just add 100 ml of 0.5 normal HCl into the another bottle which can contain the 5 ml methyl acetate. And after addition, I immediately take out 5 ml of the reaction mixture by pipette in this way. Please do this carefully. And 5 ml reaction mixture I have added in the already containing cold water and phenolphthalein indicator containing conical flask. Only 5 ml we have to add, and remaining mixture I just insert into the particular bottle which contain the reaction mixture. Now friends, I titrate this conical flask immediately with the 0.1 normal NaOH like this. Each and every addition I stir or shake that solution vigorously, because I just find out the end point of the reaction. Friends, the first reading is known as the first reading. It's the T0 reading. And after this reading have been completed, we will be conduct the second reading. And second reading we want to conduct after 5 minutes. And that's depend upon the observation table. In some time we will be conduct after 5 minutes. And in another type of the experiment, we will be conduct after the 10 minutes. It depends on our choice. But difference between two readings should be constant. Now look friends, this is our first reading. It's known as the zero time reading. Here the colorless solution of hydrochloric acid is completely converted into the pink color and slightly pink color, and this is the end point of this first reading, and this reading is 14.6. I have just right here. This 14.6, I am add one drop here. This one 14.6 to 14.7. This reading is known as the zero time reading. So friends, this reading have been completed. Now the burette is empty up to 14.6, and therefore I just fill up burette again. By using the 0.1 normal anyway. Adjust the zero. So friends, the second conical flask is already ready, in which I have already taken the cold water and phenol of phthalein indicator, 2 drops. Then after 2 minutes, I will be take the another solution mixture in the conical flask. Okay. Then friends, in between I just told to you that hydrolysis of methyl acetate, in which actually what happened, the methyl acetate is react with methyl acetate we are taking in another bottle. In another bottle we have to take hydrochloric acid. In this case what happened, hydrochloric acid is just catalyze the reaction and methyl acetate is convert into the acetic acid. And what happened, after time is goes on, the acetic acid contents will be increases in the reaction mixture, and therefore reading of the solution will be increases. If there is some contamination, the pink color is appearing anyway. So friends, 2 minutes is over. After 5 minutes, I will be take the second reading and I just suck out the 5 ml reaction mixture. Slowly remove the pressure of your finger from the burette, and up to 5 ml, just add reaction mixture into the conical flask. The conical flask already contains the cold water and phenol of phthalein indicator. Okay, then same procedure I have repeat again in this way. I just add drop by drop anyway into the reaction mixture, and I just watch what will be happen. So friend, this is the end point of this second reading, and here we will be get the 15 point something. It's directly indicates that the reaction after 5 minutes, the reaction have been proceed in the reaction mixture, acetic acid is increases and the end point will be increases from first reading to second reading. In this way we repeatedly do the same procedure for the 7 to 8 reading. We will be get the reading in the increasing orders, and that reading I will be provided you, and you just calculate that by a proper way and complete the first part of this experiment. Thank you very much.